Welcome to week three of our Coast and Communities Open Course. I'm Sarah Oktay, Director of the UMass Boston Nantucket Field Station Grace Grossman Environmental Center. Together we'll visit Folgers Marsh, located near the field station. We'll measure and compare oxygen and salinity levels in distinct locations of that salt marsh system. You'll also take a field trip to a very different Nantucket Marsh area, located on the north side of Pulpis Harbor. Guided by my colleague, Beth Boyle, you'll learn the details of a promising restoration project taking place at Medowee Creek Salt Marsh. We'll also meet Julie Wood, Senior Scientist for the Charles River Watershed Association. Julie will discuss the mission of the Watershed Association and describe citizen scientists' activities and successful coastal projects. Also this week, we'll learn about the Wellfleet Oyster Project from Kurt Felix, who will discuss the players and the purpose of a shellfish propagation effort underway in Wellfleet Harbor. Kurt will describe how salt marsh, oyster reef, and eelgrass restoration can help reverse patterns of environmental depletion. Then our teaching assistant, Dennis Bertuna, will provide a first-hand report on encouraging biodiversity changes he's been monitoring working as an intern at the Wellfleet Harbor Oyster Project. We hope you enjoy what we've prepared for you this week. We encourage you to share your observations and pose questions in the course discussion forum, where Dennis and others will engage with your ideas.